The APS Underwater Assault Rifle. The APS rifle was developed by Vladimir Simonov along with the SPP-1 Pistol during the 1970s in the Soviet Union, so that its frogmen could have the ability to shoot underwater. Previously, the only counterattack towards the threat of enemy frogmen in naval bases were a knife and an AK-47 carried in a waterproof case that could only be used on the surface. The design of the weapon is simple and crude, but it has a more effective range than a spear gun. The APS features a smoothbore barrel, stamped steel construction, basic sights, and it fires from the open bolt. Its oddly shaped magazine with a 26-round capacity comes from its very long and narrow round. The ammunition is a 120mm long needle-like projectile, set in a standard case. Rate of fire, accuracy, and effective range depends on the depth that it's being fired. For example, at a 5-meter or 16-foot depth, the APS has an effective range of 30 meters or 98 feet. If the frogman goes down to 40 meters or 131 feet deep, the range decreases to 11 meters or 36 feet. Firing on the surface is possible with the weapon, but only allowed during extreme emergencies, as the weapon's service life degrades severely when operated out of the water. In 1975, the APS rifle was adopted by the Soviet Union and remains in service in Russia. However, they have since sought a replacement for the rifle.
Subscribe to our channel for more animated history videos. Get Symbol History of the Cold War out today.
Thank you for all your support on the Symbol History YouTube channel. If you enjoy the channel, please consider supporting us at Patreon.